Paris 2008. This is the original clay built up over a steel armature. They're very nearly finished. Hopefully they're going to be cast into bronze in time to take to Chelsea Flower Show. I've always loved making hairs. They're such a dynamic subject. You can put them into almost any composition. And they've always been a sort of benchmark subject. I've sculpted to see how my style changes. I think they're pretty much there. It's a case of getting rid of bits which are bugging me. Not looking quite right, making sure the anatomy's good, which is always a challenge when you've got such twisting bodies. It's going to be a complicated mold. Looking forward to having it at Chelsea.